We're about to put this down for our grandmothers and our mothers who reminded us to keep clean drawers on. All right, run it.
It's for the clean drawers, y'all.
This is for the clean drawers. You dig? This is, like you said, this is dedication. So y'all got to ride with me on this right here. Y'all got to ride with me in honor of them. I'm going to tell you what my mama used to tell me. She told me, grow strong and keep clean drawers on. That's what she used to tell me. So I want y'all to repeat that with me. That's what y'all want to say. Grow strong and keep clean drawers on. Say it. Grow strong and keep clean drawers on. Say it. Grow strong and keep clean drawers on. Let me hear y'all. Say it. Grow strong and keep clean drawers on. Say it. Grow strong and keep clean drawers on. Huh? Grow strong and keep clean drawers on. Say it. Grow strong and keep clean drawers on. Check this out. I'm a world managing, chronic sack handling, unraveling the mysteries of traveling. No backstabbing, man. Loyal to my brethren, sent forth from heaven to give you this medicine. No buffering, aspirin, or penicillin. I started from the basement and busted through the ceiling. Scrap load from the home of the West Coast killing. You see how the media makes it so appealing? West LA is the place where I'm born and raised. We'll start rioting the second effective court decisions. If only Bloods and Crips could stop the senseless killing, it gives so many mothers such a joyous feeling. But until then, I've been for no men or women. Be strong, wear clean drawers, that's my wisdom giving. Life ends abrupt because you never know if and when your time is up and get caught with